up that alchemist when needed finding.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Yes, sir!
Focus up!
After it!
Adequate.
I can't read these either, but they're different from the others. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
He's firing on us again! Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjordenheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Giants did come here.
Is that a deer?
I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Nothing.
Pretty sure the way up to the mountain is inside. place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
The floorboard.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What's it doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Yes, sir!
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
You're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like Elven Hulkipole. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them. Can we keep moving?
Atreus, to me.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to the other one of the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy.
Sir.
I've seen this language before.
Is still our goal. We find a way up.
The highest peak in the realms. I think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain.
No, the request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Presley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal heart. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
How do we use it?